car. Notice that the light there was to the south is gone. It's pale dumb.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. It's getting worse. It's right there.
Yeah. And now I can't go. It is 6:04 p.m. We have a tornado. We are west, southwest of Dimmitt. This is gonna get...
This is a big tornado! About hail. Oh my gosh.
Is that a second funnel? It is!
It's got a satellite!
We do, look!
Oh my gosh! April 14th is amazing! Oh my gosh!
Thank you.
it's still a funnel. Look at that. Oh, it's still down. Look.
Yeah, it's still down.
Was that a power flash? I don't know. Wow.
6:08 p.m. southwest of Dimmitt, Texas. We have one tornado in progress on the left, second possible developing tornado on the right. Rapid rotation with the wall cloud on the right. Get a funnel now.
About to do it again.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the car just a little right. Well, how about that?
I know. It's nice. You're still alive.
Yeah. Did you see the satellite?
Yeah, the little satellite there. Whoa, it's still on the satellite.
It is. I think we're about to have two primary tours.
Got wisps of condensation on the ground over here.
Yep.
Here we go.
Here we go. Good call on having me pull over.
I didn't think that was actually a funnel. It was so huge.
I was looking to the right back in the rain. I didn't realize.
Here we go.
You're okay.
What the heck? It didn't unlock when I hit the button, apparently.
Sorry.
There's something in the rain right there. See it?
Yeah. Kind of can't get through camera. What is that? Is that a tornado?
I don't know. Yeah, look.
Yep.
There's a tornado in there.
I'm gonna have to adjust the car.
That's fine. There's a big, look at it. Big ol' stovepipey thing. Yep. I can't word.
Sorry. These tracks are making my life a nightmare.
I told you to put it on my side. You can put it on my side if you want.
I'm okay for now. Funnel on the left. I think the storm's undergoing a reorganization phase again, truthfully.
Well, it dropped like 3 or 4 tornadoes. I'd be reorganizing too. Look up. Look right in front of us.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Not again. That's a problem. No wonder the hail stopped. It's trying...
Well, that's situational awareness fail.
Yeah, that's the new updraft.
Hang on a second. I'm gonna be bad.
Yes.
There's about to be a tornado in that field.
Yes.
Oh, crap. Oh my gosh!
I'm just backing up to get to this road, and I'm actually getting on the road.
I'm gonna, let me know if you need to move.
We're okay.
This is so cool.
Tornado!
David, it's already been down.
Okay, now we can sit for a second.
Wow.
I need to turn it over. I'm sorry, it's these cracks.
It's fine. I told you to put it on my side.
It's okay.
Oh my god! Oh, David, satellite's right next to us!
Get in the car.
This is the satellite. Oh my gosh, that's the main tornado. The satellite is what's hitting us. Holy crap. Sorry.
You're fine.
Oh my gosh.
That is a big tornado.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Shelly.
No, you're fine.
I'm freaking out a little.
You're fine. Now. You're okay.
Watch this. This is trench.
I'm staying on. That a big tornado. South of Dimmitt.
Satellite's still right there.
Yep. Understood. Yeah.
This is... Whoa, David, careful. You're going to get stuck.
Well, that's impressive lighting. You're getting wide-angle shots?
Yeah. I can't get zoomed-in shots. It's too close. I can't see. And when you want to scoot closer, let me know. Or don't forget, though, to watch our road network.
The road behind us goes due east. I don't know if it's paved or not.
Satellite in the back.
Understood. This is unbelievable.
Oh my god.
Look at the RF, look at the inflow wrapping around it. Wow! That is high-pitched voice. That means it's impressive, folks. Here we go. 6:37 p.m. You want to get closer?
Only if you do.
Let's do it.
Oh. Okay.
I'm sorry, I had
David,
a car fly up behind me.
What did you think was going to happen? We know where a tornado is going to cross the road now.
6:37 p.m. southwest of Dimmitt by probably, at this point, probably 7 to 10 miles. Probably you still have a tornado in progress, even though you don't see a condensation funnel. This thing's had satellite tornadoes wrap around it, which wasn't expected.
I think in the south, watch it.
Yeah, we got.
Or I'm sorry, the west.
Got another wall cloud to the west. This thing's got an inflow band wrapping around. I almost wonder.
This may have a satellite circulation right there. It might be.
I'm wondering if the satellite's the thing in front of us, if the new one's going to be just to the west.
Might be handing off again. Okay, so this thing didn't... It surged back north. Why did it surge back north?
RFD, maybe.
Okay. Oh yeah, that thing to the west is seeming to take over.
A wind.
Okay.
Sorry. I'm bad at this, I know. So there are 6:38 p.m. had tornado in progress. Literally in the field next to us. We are not going to get
much closer.
Yeah. We'll stop right over here.
Can you get past the pole, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Other than that, it's fine.
Good?
Yeah. This is so pretty. Oh, Facebook time.
Eighty-six is not far north of here, it looks like.
Okay.
That's probably gonna be what we're gonna have to take.
Let me know when you're gonna move, please.
I'm just turning so I can keep the thing in the view.
That's fine.
We've got a funnel to the west, it looks like. I can't tell if that's just scud or that's moving away fast. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna go up to where Shaw is.
This is incredible.
Yeah.
Careful, David. You're way in mud. Way deep in mud. David, you're sinking your car.
Mr. Shaw! It's 6:41 p.m. This is getting awfully close to Dimmitt. Yeah. I'm just gonna keep going north. What is that to the west? Power poles. Gonna have to watch for damage. For any power lines, the poles didn't. Yeah, we got it broken.
Yeah, we're fine. It's leaning, but line might slightly be broken, but this is still down right there.
Yeah.
Jeez. Found the RFT.
Well, I didn't see any cows aloft.
Oh, there we go. Condensation again.
Understood. Like a mile from 86. This is going to be really close to Dimmitt.
I was just saying in the chat earlier that nothing's ever happened to Dimmitt. Oh. This just dodged this feedlot. Wow.
Yeah.
Jeez. There's a big tornado about to happen, I think, right there.
Okay.
Look at the funnel.
I see it. I am going to get due west of it.
This is about to hand off right again.
Understood.
Here we go, descending motion.
Understood. Understood.
Multi-vortex.
Understood. I'm not getting off the road. I'm just doing that.
Yeah, just turn. It's fine. Whatever you need to do. This is gonna be... Wow, look at it. I should have brought my other camera today. I can't keep switching lenses like this.
So what I get for breaking windshield.
Oops.
Oops.
Hey, if this is what it takes to break the tornado drought...
That thing is about to do some very scary
this
motion.
This is a very... This is probably going to be a strong tornado, and isn't this going right at Dimmitt?
Yes.
Oh, man. Yeah, this is a strong tornado. Look at that motion. Did you want to get on the road? It's right there.
Yeah.
Be careful that this thing doesn't carousel around to the other side of the road, though. We don't need another Cooperton.
Don't worry. That thing back west looks scary and is rotating hard, too.
Losing condensation, but still strong. Isn't the road okay?
No, but it's one I can pull off on. It's gravel.
Yeah.
Ish.
Where'd it go? If you need to move the camera, let me know.
I'm okay so far. Behind us, yes.
On Funnel. Top of us. Tornado?
Yeah.
You mean? This is a tornado fest.
Us at all.
I know, it's wrapping over us, more or less. Get out and look over us, just real quick. Specifically back that way. No, get out. You can't see it from there. And look back to our south.
Yeah, I see it.
It's about to tornado in front of us again, or at least condense. I'm watching the thing to our south, so. Wow, big tornado.
Yeah.
Well, can't really confirm circulation, but wow. Is he really? Dude. Oh my gosh, David.
Yeah.
Large tornado, large tornado.
Yeah, that sounded familiar.
Where are we going?
We're gonna have to go the east road. We're just south of it. If needed, we'll
large tornado.
Fly south.
Wow.
That thing to the west is rooted above something.
Okay. Pay attention to the tornado. Man. It's got large tornado with a satellite, I think.
Understood. It's not. I just saw a
Well, the condensation is gone. No, it's not. Hang on.
I'm just turning to face it.
It's on this road.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna freaking go there.
What's that right there?
I don't
David,
know.
Look! Right there!
Yes. It's everything bad in the world is happening at once.
Oh my gosh! Can we get past these people? Sorry. I need to chill out. I'm sorry. I didn't
You're fine.
Mentally prepare for Tornado Fest.
I'm watching the stuff behind us, trust me.
I know. Man, this is a big tornado. Look at this.
Understood.
To our south.
Needed, the escape will be west.
Chasers permitting. Okay.
That's bad. Oh, good. Let's just turn into this.
What is happening? David. What are you doing?
I'm not blocking his camera.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
6:51 p.m. This is precariously close to Dimmitt.
Very large circulation.
Yeah.
Can we go forward?
Yeah. Eventually.
Chasers permitting. Oh man, we're losing our chance. Driving on your shoulder now. Okay. Oh no. Please don't hit him.
Oh no.
Oh no.
It's wedge time.
Oh no.
Alright, this is turning into a large wedge. 6:51 p.m. just west of Dimmitt, Texas. We have a large, very large multiple vortex tornado trying to turn into a wedge. If this happens, we could be dealing with, well, a very bad
Careful.
Situation.
Careful that it doesn't swing out at us. This is a strong tornado.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm just watching this to the left.
I know, I know. The thing behind us is still okay, too. Alright. Oops. Pretty close. Whoa. Okay. If you want to move back, you can. I don't want to make you uncomfortable.
I'll deal for the moment.
This house is so lucky. Laptop now. I'm gonna do stupid. Okay.
Yeah.
Can your phone not be there? Never mind. It's gonna have to be there. Dang it. I can't.
Right,
it's too strong.
Let me move up a little and try and face it.
I can't.
It.
There's too much reflection from your laptop and everything. And this side thing. We need to, like, face it. Can you face it?
I will do my best.
Okay, this is good, this is good. Thank you.
I'm just backing up.
That's fine. I understand. Oh my goodness.
Folks, this is a very large, very dangerous tornado approaching Dimmitt, Texas. If you're in Dimmitt or near it, get to shelter now. That's for the Facebooks. West of us is boom. Goodness gracious. What is it lofting?
Oh no.
It's just sitting. Power flash. I need to turn towards it.
That's fine.
Back wheels, you can get off.
As long as you don't jet ahead. without telling me. We're fine. This house is so lucky.
I am not trusting this.
Dare I use the V word?
Oh no, it's violent.
This is incredible. Do you want to scoot past the farm?
Yeah.
Up to you.
Now that it is done pivoting towards us for the moment.
For the moment. Still nothing to our south, mostly. Might be something behind us, but I can't tell. The windows. I'm impossible to see through right now. Very bad situation.
That's just scud. I can actually see the damn thing.
Wow. David, this is a wedge.
Yes, it is.
If it's a power flash or lightning anymore. It's just so dark everywhere.
West is poop. This is not.
Okay. Now that it's chilled out a little, I'm just gonna try to get some non-rainy obstruction shots.
Bad couplet.
Oh my goodness.
That's really scary.
Look at this.
That's bad. Here, can I take a picture real quick?
Just of the camera screen?
Yeah.
I know better than you how to do it.
No, I got it.
Okay.
I'll just...
What?
I'm just sitting here for a minute. I mean, if we need to move, let me know. I'm honestly social media, and I can see the left side. This thing's got to be a mile wide.
The only thing we would need to move for is something behind us.
This thing must be a mile wide.
If not bigger. This is a very large tornado. Not get out. We're in the middle of the biggest puddle. Can you just scoot forward a little?
Yep. Here. Out. So I hit you.
I can't even hold the door.
Okay, well I need to back up then.
This is where I need boots like yours. Did you want to go forward, get closer? This is starting to move away.
Yeah.
Before we get stuck in the line of chasers. Oh my gosh. I can't believe this is happening. What is going on? This shouldn't be happening.
This is what happens when dews are higher than forecast. Your base is this low with a power flash. Yeah, I see him.
If you need to stop.
No, I'm fine. I'm just... Okay. Actually, you know what? Get down.
Okay.
Holy moly.
This is a very, very large tornado.
Harry, you want me to stop?
If you want to, yeah. This is good, actually. There's no, anything here.
Okay.
Can you get past the pole? Just a little?
That work?
Yeah, thank you. You can scoot close to where you aim.
I'm okay.
On the mud.
All right.
It would actually be better if you did turn. Sorry. I'm demanding.
Yeah, it's okay.
As a photographer.
Okay, out.
Thank you.
Then I'm gonna back up and get my rear axle in the mud. Now, I'm being hit by rain. Are you kidding me? RFD, stop it!
So far away from me.
Sorry.
I meant you could just back up while I was in the car.
Yeah, sorry.
Like way gone.
Understood.
Before the lines show up again.
Why are we getting... Where'd all this precip come from?
That's how far away we are from the tornado.
It's Canadian.
Oh my god.
I don't honestly want to get that far.
Okay. Yeah, don't get too close because as we saw from Canadian, it'll do weird things.
Yeah, well, notice all these storm chasers are turning around.
Yeah. I don't like it.
Nope, we're bailing.
I don't like it. I don't like it! Nope. Sorry.
You're fine.
Didn't think about it. I didn't even know what it was doing. Oh wow.